What?
I have an idea.
Wait, hold that thought.
What? I can't fucking go any time past him to the real world while I came on the final stage to the real world. Imaginative ideas and concepts and yet we don't open up. How fucking dare you? I can't go on for charm with your theory to the real world.
Please just tell me I have to go home and feed my cats.
Okay, so what if we ask Krypton if you can do some live shows with me?
But I'm not even a part of Krypton.
Yeah, and plus, cat has been on stage with you dozens of times.
That doesn't matter. We don't know that.
Which isn't a good thing, you know.
Don't you guys want to be in Miku Expo with me? Or Logico Mirai?
But I already do shows with you.
Or you've only done Nico Nico Joe Party.
So, it's still on.
Oh, whatever. I guess Nero isn't going to be on stage then. Thanks, Tato.
Whoa, fuck you, Miku.
Hey, it's not my fault.
Guys, let's not fight.
Why are you even here? You're not even a Vocaloid.
Hey, Nero doesn't even have an actual voice bank.
Whoa, Tato, I was on your side.
Someone had to say it.
Fuck,
why are you literally the thing that you care for?
Can you shut up? I'm trying to watch TV. Okay, guys, I'm sorry for snapping at you like that.
It's okay.
Wait, you aren't going to apologize?
No.
Okay, definitely no apologies for you.